School District 11 in Colorado Springs is almost out of snow days, and with more snow likely over the next several weeks, the state granted a waiver to keep the school district in compliance with the rules for instructional hours, no matter how many more days it has to close or delay school. Just has to make an effort to make up some of that lost time. The district is considering Saturday classes or perhaps virtual classes on the event of more really heavy snow days.